sort of little, what we call it, a skeletal cup, because it sort of holds the coral in place once alive. Coral is what we call a coral polyp, and it sort of looks like an anemone. So everybody seen Finding Nemo?
Mm-hmm.
Coral and anemones are cousins. So coral, basically, a lot of kinds of coral look like a miniature, teeny tiny, microscopic anemone. So that's what a coral looks like.